Hello, my name is Birutė Davidonytė.
And I'm Dovydas Pancerovas.
We are investigative reporters at Laisvės TV, the online television in Lithuania. And we want to present you our investigation called Lorry Slaves.
Our investigation reveals that one of the most important areas in Lithuanian economy, the transport business, is based on immigrant exploitation. Believing Lithuanian business promises about high wages and good working condition, drivers come to Lithuania. But once they become employed, they get trapped in the exploitation schemes. Those schemes are disclosed in our investigation.
All of this is also related to tax evasion. The largest companies in Lithuania had the opportunity to avoid part of the taxes by paying driver salaries in cash. We collected testimonies, expert opinions, documents, and made two-hour documentary, which was the first such detailed story about this problem in Lithuania.
So, we want to ask you for your vote in the future story awards. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.